Hey everybody, Billy Haley here with your Medic Minute. I have here the Stay Alive Guide, and on page 37, I'm looking over the hypothermia section. And with these colder months coming up, you're gonna have to start thinking about things like cold weather injuries to include hypothermia. Getting your core temp below 95, which is considered hypothermia, can literally be a matter of life and death. So once you dip below 95, with every degree that you drop, your risk of dying actually goes up exponentially. Hypothermia is not just for cold days. A patient can be in 100 plus some degrees, and if they get cold, which they can and will because of blood loss and things of that nature, that person increases the risk of dying. Make sure you're equipped for these things. Carry that space blanket. Carry that emergency bivy. Make sure you have warm clothes. Treat that injury, treat that patient, and then make sure to bundle that patient up. Keep them warm. The traumatic patient will get cold, and we need to prevent that. Stay smart, stay alive.